Sports. It's in the game.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a shit about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Poison the multitude, they be quick to accuse. When you got different views, just know you gon' pay the price. Best up the item you choose.
Monetizing the culture, hit you with MK Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't trust you. Shock you, then now you fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered. Doing sort of, falling out through the rubble. Remember this shit jungle, the top I was gonna get something. The middle gotta stay hunting. Why don't rush up for nothing? 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 Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institution, modern day execution. Think I need the solution, maybe that shit I do. Just put it in the music, just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a shit about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Poison the multitude, they be quick to accuse. When you got different views, just know you gon' pay the price. Best up the item you choose.
Monetizing the culture, hit you with MK Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't trust you. Shock you, then now you fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered. Doing sort of, falling out through the rubble. Remember this shit jungle, the top I was gonna get something. The middle gotta stay hunting. Why don't rush up for nothing? 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 Agitated illusion, Holy Ghost confusion. The institution, modern day execution. Think I need the solution, maybe that shit I do. Just put it in the music, just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give a shit about what they say. They've been searching for that.
Everybody to AT&T Stadium here in Arlington, Texas. It's been a tight game throughout, and it remains that way as we pick up the action in the fourth quarter. Prescott yet again steps away to his left, and he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. Melvin Ingram dropping the hammer off the edge.
No doubt that's a very good play defensively right there, because you've always got to be aware that he can take off and make a big play with his legs. How about the way they were able to contain him? That also tells me the coverage was excellent downfield.
Meanwhile, on third down, they take a shot at the end zone, but it's incomplete.
That was an interesting... look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them, and I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
The kick is good. Makes the score Cowboys 27,
Chargers 17.
So his second field goal of the game, and that could turn out to be the big one.
Yeah, you have to make him score twice to beat you, and that's not impossible. But here in the fourth quarter, puts their backs clearly against the wall.
After the made field goal, Zuerlein back out there now to send this one away. Taken about 7 yards deep. And this will not be returned. It'll come out to the 25.
At their own 25.
And now out on the field, here comes Los Angeles. And the complexion of this one has changed a fair amount. That last field goal made it a two-score game, so they need to get points out of this drive relatively quickly. Herbert and the Chargers now with a first and 10. At their own 25-yard line. From the gun, he'll set up to throw. Henry's got it out on the left side. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard.
Brings up second.
They're giving those short little routes. Tackled him in bounds, too. They're just not wanting to get beat over the top.
Yeah, and if you can't really get downfield, take the short routes. But now you've got to have guys who can actually break tackles and increase those gains.
Escaping the pressure. Herbert has it knocked free. But this will get out of bounds, so possession will stay the same. Herbert able to show his wheels as he gets the first.
The offense retains possession.
On first and 10, Herbert. Tyrone Crawford able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon. Great job defensively. I think he was trying to go through his progressions, find someone to get rid of the football. Before he knew it, he was on his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
Herbert's throw going to be caught by Henry. And Henry's hit. He lost the football. It's picked up by...
Recovered by the defense.
Brandon,